When you start off as a sapling, you land in a little piece of ground and you think, you know what, this will be my home for the next 300-400 years. Little did you know that maybe a river might just go through you one day and perhaps prematurely end your wonderful life as a tree. Or not.